I know what kind of life wanna lead. But when my dad tell me, come here there with the best. See, Deanna and Valerie, I make a mouth with them. When we say, are you ready for Jamaica? No, we are come with real Jamaicans. But them are the deal.
Nine Inch Vibes. Anyway, Karine, I miss the street. Banga, banga, banga. Nine Inch. Banga, 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 banga.
In the meantime, between time, big up to all the viewers and all the subscribers, you know. You see, yeah man, sir. Some sad news right now surface on the internet and the whole social media platform because renowned actor Violet Maffey Johnson has died. And the reason for his death, I heard that he suffered from an heart attack Friday evening. So sources have confirmed that Johnson's daughter called with the news late last evening. He had been confirmed to attend Dan Silvera party tomorrow and said he couldn't wait to dance off his feet at the party, the source said. Johnson had been involved in theatre for more than 50 years. In the 1980s, the prolific Johnson did a number of pantomimes, Tantula, Trash and Schoolers among them. Ginger Knight plays including Igla's Stepfather and Room for Rent and Basil Darkin's production. From that period extended into the 1990s, one of the Darkins played Toy Boy, won Johnson the Actor Boy Award for Best Actor in 1996. He performed in his first theatrical production while attending St. Andrew Technical High School in Kingston. Yes, so. My viewers and subscribers, my group, I watch this brother up on the television. Your brother you make me laugh on numerous occasions, a whole heap of time. You see it, so it's only right me do a video for show my respect and say, yo, condolences goes out to the family, friends, and loved ones. You see me and say my viewers and subscribers, yeah man, and for my viewers and subscribers, I them can show them respect also by just leaving a simple RIP in the comment section below or a SIP. You know me and say, if you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, you don't know, 1 second it take, click the notification bell, same time video upload, I them get notified, and also share the content, you see, yeah man, so, it's a sad day right now because we see a lot of people in the entertainment world right now are mourning. You know me, I say some actors, comedians, also radio personnel, television personnel. A lot of people been mourning right now. So it's a sad day in the entertainment industry. And we over here so right now and mourn with the item. I show love, we respect, our support. Said speed. As you said before, me grew up and watch a brother here. You know me, I say a brother here entertain us on the television. You know, so you don't know. It's sad. Yeah, so when everyone are mourn, we are mourn. So as we always say again, condolences goes out to the family, friends, and loved ones. Just keep the faith, keep strong. And you don't know, his legacy will live on. Because a whole heap of work a brother you put in. So, his legacy will live on. For youth for come right now, I go watch back them and their works. And, is it? Yeah, man. So, just keep strong. To all the family, friends, and loved ones. Alright? You don't know until next time. Nine Inch Vibes, they are out.
So then we must sleep and drop off.
Yeah, man.
John. But here is it. What I wanted to mention was eating back in the day. Was it ever kosher, cool, or appropriate even to eat?
Yeah, man.
When desperate times hit.
Anytime you see them
to catch eat the common fowl in the yard.
Anytime you see them
and catch wouldn't you eat the common fowl in the yard?
Anytime you see them catch the common fowl, you see?
Mm-hmm.
And put them in a cup. That would be dinner. For size about up. 2 couple days. Then put it and then give vinegar that, something.
That's the what?
And the size of that.
Yeah.
Or the fattening, like the hand slab retail.
No, something. And you clean them out. I clean them out. But I can walk and pick up everything.
Wash out. Yeah.
You see him get him ginger and violet and them thing and then water and thing. And corn. And something.
Yeah.
For about 2 weeks. You know, same about in a Sunday.
Something, but normally they don't get carnage on them something.
Slow down, volume.